love you.
I'm not a human.
I don't care. Bite me, I'm begging you.
Look at all this. Did you rob an ice cream truck or something?
Tomorrow, we officially join the high school brotherhood. We are men. We must mark the moment.
Let's make it Sunday to end all Sundays.
Remember grade 5 when you put 176 of these in your mouth?
Yeah, right. It was 186.
No, wait. I did 172. You did 176.
You barely hit 150.
Yeah, I got it. No, fine. Fine, fine, go. Remember to count them.
Count them. Oh, yeah.
Hey, Finn. Do you hear that? Teenagers really are dumb.
We're fine, okay? I'm not on fire.
No.
What are you doing?
To look like I'm doing.
Trespassing.
Why don't you make like an egg and beat it?
I'm gonna tell my big brother.
Really? I'm so scared. I've seen your brother. He might be older, but he's not big. Fetch.
Okay, sweetheart.
Babysitter? For you?
Shh. Calm down, man. This kind of info could totally ruin a guy's rep. And it's not for me, it's for Jane.
On the positive side, one of these primo high school babes could totally be at your house tonight. Hey, hot stuff.
Dude.
What?
All I know is her name is Erica and she goes to this school. With any luck, I can talk my parents out of it by tonight.
Oh, hey. Principal Hicks, let me give you a hand.
Oh, thank you, Jesse. I'm much better.
Anything for our fearless leader. Do you mind?
Ah, French roast. French roast.
Good choice.
Good choice. Boys in the drama club always making a scene.
Benny, this is it. Whole future social lives could depend on how we behave here in the next few days. So, just
what do you think?
Benny! Those are state-of-the-art alien DNA detector goggles.
Yeah.
The high school cafeteria is an ideal place to test them out.
Yeah, and to brand us as dorks who explore
the goggles. Give me the
no.
Give you, you promise to be cool?
Okay.
I will turn down.
No, no,
hey! You guys! Hey! Over here!
Oh, no.
The three amigos ride again. Any of you guys got a buck 28?
Okay, that's it. I'm getting away from you guys, or I am doomed to be...
Thank you so much.
That is one babe-tastic tower of Babylon.
I'm AB positive you will be mine. Drinking your hemoglobin may be a crime, but our love will sparkle for all time.
Sarah, wait up. Where have you been? I've been texting you all morning. Oh, what happened to your shirt?
Don't ask.
Okay, guess what? I already have 200 tickets sold for the screening. Only 7 more days. I seriously think if I had to wait 8 more days instead of 7 more days, I would go crazy.
Yeah.
Me too.
You skipped math today. Were you with Jesse?
Yes.
If I had a cute boyfriend, I'd totally skip class too. What? I would. Do you think you're the only one who's allowed to break the rules?
No, but you're a good girl.
So are you.
I don't know anymore.
Straight A's, always nice to everyone. Trust me, you are. Anyways, I saved you 2 seats. Jesse's coming, right?
No, he's not a real Dust fan.
What? How can you date someone who doesn't like Dusk? The second book changed my life.
Yeah, I know.
No way. That baby branded his friends with her?
Who? Stage 1 Dusker girl?
Her name is Erica, and she's the Princess Leia to my Han Solo.
And hey, maybe she's your babysitter for tonight.
Okay. First, in no universe are you Han.
I doubt it's the same
Erica.
Nah, you're right. Probably too good to be true. I'm gonna go find out.
Oh, wait, what? Hey, Benny.
Way to go, Benny!
Hi there. Are you by any chance babysitting the Morgans tonight?
Yeah. Why, do you know their kids?
Yeah, one of them's my buddy. Sitting right over there. He's a bit shy.
See you around.
Yes! Think she'll tuck you in tonight?
Shut up.
Yeah, I think she likes me.
Why? You're being babysat by a Dusker.
I heard fans of Dusk are so lame.
Yeah, you should talk. You still sleep the Starship Enterprise jammies.
Tusk is based on fairy tale creatures. Star Trek is based on actual physics.
True. But hey, fairy tales is what it takes to nab my future wife, then once upon a time, I'm in.
Hey, check it out. Looks like we found the rest of that missing senior.
The rest?
Yeah, it says here it was all shriveled up. You know, I like this juice box. I am so sorry.
Dude.
Oh, bummer. Looks like she's already hooked up with Mr. Too Cool for School.
Did somebody mention my name?
It's ridiculous. It's too late to turn back now.
Jesse, Sarah said you were
crazy. I love vampires. That's exactly what I told her.
I'll see you around. Dusk forever?
Something not right about that drama club.
Hopefully I'll see you at the screening.
I am so going to your house tonight.
Great. The more mathletes, the merrier.
Can I come?
No.
No.
Pretty embarrassing needing a babysitter in high school.
Howdy, partners.
Ain't she's pretty as a $20 bill and a 10-gallon hat.
Oh, well, thank you, kind sir. We're going country line dancing.
Yeah, I kind of noticed. Mom? Dad? I just want to say you were right. I shouldn't have left Jane unattended last week. I learned my lesson. So you can cancel the sitter and save $25.
Ethan, I already told you,
I'm not going to leave you alone with Jane until I know you can be trusted.
Sorry, pal. She's a sheriff.
Fine. Be in my room. Alone.
Hey, man. Did you see the baby babysitter yet?
No. Staying in my room is a form of protest.
Well, I'm not. First sign of Babezilla approaching, and I am there.
Good luck with that.
She should be here.
Apologize, I haven't been the greatest friend lately.
Yeah, I miss hanging out with you. You don't even text me anymore.
Things are kind of weird right now. I can't really...
No, it's okay. I got it. I'm not cool enough for you since you started dating Jesse.
No, that's not it at all, I swear.
Then what? We're supposed to be organizing this fan club screening together.
I know, my life's just really complicated right now.
This is the moment we get to find out if he bites her or not.
I know, but it is just a movie.
Just a movie?
Oh my gosh. Who are you?
I have to go. I have a babysitting job. I will see you around.
Dusk a banner.
Erica! Okay, fine, you're right, it is because of Jesse, but it's not how you think.
I'll speak of the devil. Hello again.
Hello. Again.
You're not avoiding me, are you?
Oh, she's avoiding a lot of people.
Come on, what are you afraid of?
I need some more time.
Tick. Talk. Time's up.
Scared my dad will catch us?
You make me brave.
He'll kill you if he finds out. Oh, right.
So, anyway, listen. There's this monster party at Jesse's later. And if Sarah's not interested, maybe you'd like to hang out with us.
But she can't. She's babysitting.
No, I'm not. Count me in.
Erica, no!
I'm allowed to break the rules, too. And he's really cute.
You don't understand.
The rest of you go on ahead. Sarah and I need to have a little talk.
You said I could choose, Jesse. You said it was up to me.
It is, but hey, some decisions need a little push. Come on, Sarah. Can't you feel it? Your body knows what it wants.
Lucky for me, I think with my brain.
You're not going anywhere.
You guys? Sounds like Ultimate Rec Room fighting our backyards.
Sounds huge!
Why fight it, Sarah? You're the one who said you liked vampires.
I never said I wanted to be one.
You shouldn't have done that.
Sounds like part of a tree hit the house.
Oh, honey, I've got it. Finally.
Hi, you must be Erica, the babysitter?
What? No, she's sick, so she sent me.
I'm Sarah. Can I come in? Please.
Of course. Jane, your babysitter's here.
Hi, I'm Jane.
Hi.
Hello?
Hey. Do you like Dance Dance Revolution?
I'm a brutal dancer. I'm pretty sure you'd kick my butt every time.
Perfect. You're first.
Oh, hang on a second, honey. You're bleeding.
Oh, it's nothing. I tripped on the way here. It doesn't even hurt.
You know, I'll go get some bandages.
Are you sure you're okay?
Oh, yeah. Shortcut. Through the woods.
Okay, well, listen. My cell number is on the fridge, and Jane has to be in bed no later than 8:30.
You're a queen bee, you're a queen bee stinger, heartbreaking girl who puts me through the ringer. You're the kind of girl you have to work with. Just take 12 push-ups to up my fitness.
My, oh my.
Bye, sweetie.
Love you.
I love you back.
Can I tweet?
Bye, Ethan.
Yeah.
To watch your hips sway down the hallway each and every other day. Probably used to hearing you're a 10 out of 10 every time you pass by, dude, say, come again. And when you leave, I hit the rewind. Dazzle so bright, you leave me snow blind.
Found the bandages.
And we found out secret stash of fudging coats.
Jane.
Nice. I guess now we're even.
Here.
I got pop, chips, and the first season of the Bloodsucker Diaries. Ooh.
Where's your bathroom?
Oh, it's down that hole there to the left.
Dude. Isn't that your robo babe from school?
Yes. Erica couldn't come, so she sent her instead.
So, she's like a substitute babe?
Dude.
Sweet!
No, not sweet. Jeez, could you be less of a geek for once?
Oh, yeah, this coming from the guy who looks like he pooped his pants from the front. Nice job, by the way.
It's fudgesicle.
Anyway, let's order some za. I'm starving. Hey, it's me.
Erica, would you please listen to me? You have to get away from those guys.
Give me the usual and supersize that puppy. I'm next door. It's, exactly 7:19, and you have 30 minutes or it's free. Engage!
Just give her some privacy.
I think she's crying. What did you say to her?
Just go watch some TV or something, okay? She'll be fine.
Looking for something, or are you just an incredible perv?
Benny.
All right, dude, this new Galactica spinoff is on tonight, and we should totally... Okay, what's up?
I just saw Sarah. She was in front of the mirror, but not in it.
Okay, hold up. How much aftershave did you drink?
Dude, I'm serious. Reflection was all wonky. She's not normal, okay? She's like a...
Hey, look, you guys don't really need a sitter, do you?
Depends on what you mean by need.
No, we're fine. My mom just likes humiliating me to make a point.
Okay, good. I need to find my friend Erica. I think she's in trouble.
Maybe I should come with you, for protection.
Me. You don't want to go out tonight. Besides, save those muscles for protecting yourself.
Did you see that?
Later, guys.
Wow, smooth. We get a mad hot babe here, and you have to immediately go and weird her out. Well done. I'm very impressed.
I'm telling you, I just saw something.
She's not normal. And I'm gonna find out what's going on.
Undercover brothers on a mission. I like it. But aren't you forgetting something?
Yeah. What are you forgetting?
Oh, thanks, Grandma. You're a lifesaver.
Anytime, dear.
She smells funny.
No, she doesn't. She smells nice. Like flowers and mothballs.
All right. Now, if the pizza isn't here in 26 minutes, you do not pay a dime.
Oh, okay. Leah, we'll be right back. I promise.
I hate being ate.
What is all that stuff?
Digi cams with night vision infrared. You can't possibly expect us to investigate the supernatural realm without the proper equipment.
Fine, just keep it down, though, okay? Sure, you think I'm a perv.
You said her reflection wasn't all there, right?
Yeah.
Oh, here's a thought. What if this is some publicity stunt thing for that stupid Dusk movie? If this is a punk, I knew it all along!
Oh, come on, I think you're just headed towards town.
It's hopeless. We lost her. Must have pizza.
She's out here. I feel it. Something in the alley.
Night vision engaged.
What? Penny, what? Oh, fine, I'm just gonna go.
We should leave. Oh, we should leave right now.
Just skim your emails.
Fair enough. Thanks.
What's your problem?
Just, hold on. If you eat us, that would so not be cool.
If I wanted to eat you, I would have done it by now.
See? She's gonna eat us. We're doomed.
No, I just want to talk to you guys.
Demon of the night, be gone.
Guys, whatever you saw, it's not what it looks like.
You're a freaking vampire. Eats animals and drinks their blood.
Okay, so it is kind of what it looks like, but...
I'm warning you. I had garlic bread for lunch, and I am not afraid to use my breath.
Would you both just shut up? I'm just a normal girl, okay? At least I was until I got bit by my crummy ex-boyfriend. I'm technically still a fledgling until I drink human blood, which I really don't want to do, so... I have to figure out how to stop this thing before my mortal body dies, or at least stop it from happening to more people like Erica.
So you're sure this isn't some stupid thing for that Dusk movie?
I wish. Come on, let's get out of here. I'm not the only one feeding tonight.
Yeah, okay.
I'll get you two home, and if I'm lucky, I'll find Erica before it's too late.
Chemistry between them on set. I mean, come on, 14 kissing scenes? It was just a matter of time before they became an idol.
Huh. Wow. I so don't care.
Password.
Oh, positive.
Can't you wait just a few more days?
I waited 80 years for you.
I have an exam tomorrow.
Stop doing that!
that movie about gorgeous vampires who try not to eat humans is back in this fall's.
About time. I'm so bored. Grandma passed out 5 songs ago and she has like, zero boom boom pow. Can we please play now?
Sorry. I gotta go. Just be careful, okay? And don't tell anyone about, you know.
Yeah, sure. I'm cool. And nobody believes anything Benny says anyways.
I'm serious, okay? And whatever you do, do not invite a vampire into your house. It's your only safe haven.
Got it. Thanks.
Man, pizza dude is so late. Bonus! Come on in, bro. Oh, man, this is gonna taste so much better because it's free. Sorry, dude, but I am just dying for a bite.
So am I.
It's okay. He's just playing a game, you know?
Yeah, a game. Whoever tells me where Sarah is first spends less time screaming.
Can I play too?
Yes! Yes, please.
Jesse got tired of waiting, so he sent me to come pick you up.
Guess you are just the delivery boy after all.
At least I know whose side I'm on. Fledgling.
Okay, can I just grab a slice, wait you do your whole vampire trash talk thing?
Benny!
I'm gonna have a blast meal. I'm about to be the Italiano Deluxe. Right.
Italiano Deluxe.
Thanks, you're a garbage. She's winning. She's not winning. I'm a real vampire yet.
She's a vampire? Why is the pizza guy acting all crazy?
He's just, upset about not getting paid. He'll be fine.
I'm calling Mom and Dad.
No, don't. Just, you have to trust me on this one.
You make my bed for a whole week.
What's the deal?
Thank you. Someone's coming. Quick, come on. Get the bed. What happened? Where is he?
Let's just say he introduced him to some of your mom's good silverware. What do you have for weapons?
I don't know. How about this?
A debating trophy?
It's the pointiest.
Hey. We can make a steak out of this.
No.
What? That is autographed.
By who?
Brian Seacrest? Really?
Living and dying can get really confusing when you're in love with a creature of the night. All you want to do is be with...
He's perfect. Sharp and wooden...
Great! If we're fighting vampire squirrels! Guys, he's coming, hurry!
Did anybody ever tell you you are a really bad babysitter?
I'm new at this. Don't answer it!
Oh, Sarah!
Hi, Ethan. Yeah, hi, honey, it's Mom.
Hey, Mom.
Yeah, hi, sweetie, could you put the sitter on, please?
Can't really talk right now, but...
Ethan, now is not a good time to argue with me. Can you just please put her on?
Okay.
Hello?
Hi,
Sarah. It's me. Look, we're going to be a little bit late tonight. I sidekicked Ethan's dad in the head, and... Okay, what is that noise?
They're playing a video game.
Let me in.
Hey, keep it down, you guys.
Okay, I know that we said we'd be home by 10 o'clock, but could you stay for an extra hour or two?
Oh, okay.
trophy?
Okay. She may be Lousy Babysitter. But that was the bomb!
Good luck cleaning this up before your folks get home.
What? This? This is nothing.
It's amazing she can sleep now.
Yeah, Grandma's got the magic touch. When I was six and scared of robots, she...
Fascinating. Look, if I can get to Jesse's before midnight, I can still save Erica.
So, that pizza guy, he's dead, right?
Not dead. No, just in some kind of limbo for souls, but he won't be back here.
Found a survivor.
Okay, just stay inside where you're safe, okay?
Say hi to Erica for me. Hold my pizza. Didn't bother picking up.
Why not?
Benny, what's up?
What's up?
What's up?
You guys are lame. That's what's up.
If I'm so lame, how am I chillaxing at the most slamming party in town?
Wait, did we miss another mathletes event?
No, dude. A real party at this huge mansion. And almost all the kids here are senior. Hey, beautiful. Like what you see? Guys, this party is off the hook.
How'd you get in?
Tommy Gamertown and asked me if I wanted to come. Oh, and Benny, your Dusker baby's here. And she is looking fine.
Check out the hot senior babe she's dancing with.
Rory, these seniors, they're not from the drama club, are they?
Yeah, some of them. Oh, and get this. There's gonna be a buffet at midnight.
Rory, you need to listen, okay? We need your...
Sorry, I gotta
go. Conga line! Yeah!
Oh, don't say it. Don't. Because if you say it, we'll have to go find that doofus, and I, for one, do not want to crash a vampire dinner party.
Just come on. Rory's our friend.
Yeah, fine. We'll go. But I'm not walking. Got the keys. Just got to switch her into neutral, because keep us on the down low.
Okay. What the heck is that?
Oh, replacement bulbs for Grandma's tanning bed. She likes rocking a tan. Seen her come out of there once. It's not pretty. Anyway, come on.
Yeah. One sec. Got an idea. Remember last year when we dressed up as Jedis?
I'll get my dad's toolkit.
Excuse me, miss. But, can you tell us where the vampire party's at?
Okay, I'm acting crazy because I got bit. What's your excuse? Okay, you guys stay in the car, got it?
No way, you...
Stay! I'll be back as soon as I can with Erica and your friend, okay?
Come on, we can...
Got it. I actually wanted to stay in the car, so that works for me.
Come on. Can't let her do this alone.
Hey, easy with the shirt.
Finally decided to show up. I guess Wes talks more sense into you, huh?
Oh, yeah, we had a real heart-to-heart. Actually, I used to talk to Erica alone.
So now you have time for me?
No, it's cool. Be my guest. I'll go find Jesse. He'll really want to know you're here.
Come on.
fine. You're not safe here. We have to get out of here now.
You sound like my mother. Don't worry, party pooper. It's not like I'm going to give in to peer pressure. Besides, nobody here's even drinking.
Not yet.
No, we're supposed to be waiting in the car. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die rich. Some vampires gone wild footage.
You're gonna get us caught. Just give me the camera.
You've got shaky hands.
I don't forget it.
He was lining up for the can. I had to, you know, use a tree. So glad I'm a dude vampire, right?
What are you doing?
Fun the end, play along.
Yeah, yeah. I had to go so bad I was gonna die. Again.
Again. You went to pee together? Dude.
Look, I know it sounds crazy, but a couple weeks ago I got bit by a vampire, and now I'm a fledgling.
Wow. You really expect me to believe that?
I swear. And if we don't get out now, we'll never get out, like, ever.
Okay. You sound like something from Dusk.
Being undead is the bomb, right? Creatures of the night. What's up?
Okay, don't overdo it. I'm growing Sarah in this skin.
Oh, hey, you look fantastic, my dear.
Come on.
Fine. I'll prove it to you.
Ah, there she is. I knew my girl would come around.
Actually, you were just leaving.
Oh, no. You'd missed the main event. This isn't just another party. Stick around.
What? It's just, I don't know, other vampires and stuff, dude, but we finally had a senior party.
You want to dance, don't you?
Just one, I swear.
No, you want to. Come on.
Get up and do like I told ya. Everyone within a mile away can hear the bass bump up until the break of day. And every vibe that shines gets amplified. Cause we got tonight, what? We've been waiting all year and now tonight's the night.
Okay. Rory.
Hey, Rory, please.
What's up? Oh. Rory. So this girl, she was so into me, gave me a wicked hickey. I guess she could smell my qualifications.
Rory, we gotta go.
What? No way, we have to stay. This party is bank.
Okay, look, dude, we got him. Let's get out of here while we still can.
We can't go without Sarah.
Okay, do the words stay in the car ring a bell? If they do it with me, a loud one.
Look, there she is.
Yeah, with McScary, you know, they look busy doing stuff that doesn't really concern us. Non-undead types. You know what I'm saying? You know, so let's...
I want to know what they're up to.
But be patient. In a few short days, we will have our revenge. And we will have this whole town.
Yeah.
But the prophecy can't be fulfilled until we meet our target. 219. Soul for soul.
Lame. Where's the band? I just left it.
It'll be an incredible night. Like something out of a movie.
Movie schmovie. The Roarster needs food.
Fine. Cool. Enough talk. We're all hungry. The moon is full. Let's eat.
Yeah. We have to leave. Fast.
Only gets better from here.
It's locked.
are you girls going?
You're just in time for dinner.
Sweet, what's on the menu?
Us. Rory, the menu's us.
Delicious.
You can't. Not them. I know these kids. I'm babysitting them.
Well, I'm sorry, but... Wait. You still need a babysitter?
Well, no. He needs a babysitter.
No, I don't. So, why exactly do you need a babysitter?
No one here needs a babysitter, okay?
Just because he's a vampire, does he have to be such a dorkwad? I mean, seriously.
Stop. Initiations will follow tradition. Fledglings drink first.
Ears heart pumping?
It's the beat of a whole new world waiting for you. One where you'll never die, never grow old. One bite and it's yours.
Oh, God, I will do it. Erica, no!
Hey, girls, there's no need to fight over me.
Seriously, where can you go?
Betty! Come on!
We're dead! We're so dead!
No, guys, it's okay. We just gotta find Sarah.
No, she's abandoned us. You kidding me?
The force, sunlight.
It's actually ultraviolet radiation in a spectrum similar to the sun.
No way, it works.
This is so weird.
Good thing your grandma likes the tan. Trevor's grandma's tanning bed.
You guys are king dorks.
The force is strong in you, young Padawan.
You are the Padawan. I'm the Jedi.
Yeah, right. I'm the Jedi Master.
Wait, now can we run to the car?
I gave Sarah a little bit extra because she was here so late. Your poor dad. He's already gone up. It's just like our honeymoon. Oh, it's a long story. Anyway, Sarah said you had something important to tell me. Were you and Benny playing lightsabers again?
Yes. Yes, we were.
Ethan, the next time Sarah comes here to sit, I'm going to tell her not to put up with any of this funny business. Do you understand me?
Yep. Sounds good to me. I blame video games.
Yeah, that and the rap music.
Nice. Thanks, Mom.
Go to bed.
Guys, what's up?
Rory, you're... We thought you were dead.
All I know is I woke up the morning after the party feeling awesome. No asthma, I don't need my glasses, and I barely have to sleep anymore. The only problem is the sun. Kind of annoying.
You're a fledgling too?
Heck no. I'm rocking the full-on vampire action, dude. The big V. Can I get a what?
What? You drank human blood?
Said if I didn't, I'd die. All the other kids were doing it.
Do you have any idea what you've just done to yourself?
I'm immortal and all-powerful, dude. Ka-chow!
Sorry, I gotta go to church.
Church? Vampires don't do church.
Jesse says we have to. He's so bossy. He's all blah blah the prophecy and blah blah. You must find the Cuban animals.
Cuban animals?
What are you talking about?
I don't know. That's what it sounded like. Anyway, we'll hang out later. Or fang out. Zing!
Come on. Grab your backpack. You and I are going to church.
What?
It's for my Aunt Sassy. She couldn't get to mass. She's got the Belgian pig flu and stuff and Ebola. Anyway, I gotta go. Yeah. Keep the faith, eh?
They're over there.
Look at them. Hoodies and sunglasses. Nice look if you're a...
Hey.
Looking good. What are you doing here?
Same as you. I'm following them. I just wish I knew what they were up to.
Well, according to Rory, they're after the Cuban animals.
Cuban animals? You mean Cubile animus? I've heard Jesse mention it before. I think it's Latin or something.
Wikipedia says that Cubile animus is Latin for nest of souls.
I think I just saw it. This little box with weird carvings on it.
A box? Like that one?
The Cubile animus.
Great. Nest of souls. How long till something hatches?
We have to stop them.
We got a fresh supply of anti-vampire glue.
So, what's with these visions? You get them often?
No. It started when you showed up. It's like a door opens to a whole other dimension or something. I think it happens when we touch.
Here. Nice try, Casanova.
Can't blame a player for trying, but maybe I'd get visions too.
Just cut it out.
Sorry.
I didn't get visions.
And if I see that hand again, I'll consider it a snack.
So, Jesse never told you what the prophecy is? Or what 219 means?
I'm just a fledgling, remember? You can only tell a real vampire.
None of them are dumb enough to just tell us.
Well, one of them is.
And I have his number.
Hi. Sorry to interrupt. Just dropping something off.
Hey, Mom?
Yeah?
You ever, like, see things? Like, things that aren't there?
Are we, talking about drugs?
No. Like a vision? Or strange images that just appear?
No, I don't think so, honey.
Hey.
But there was, this one time. I used to watch you sleep when you were a baby. One night, I had this image of you And you were all grown up. And you were strong and smart and decent. And I knew then that you were going to do great things one day.
Thanks, Mom.
But you do know that if you ever touch drugs, that your father and I will have to kill you.
Got it. Okay.
Oh, look who's here.
Hey, I brought that book, the one you said you wanted to borrow.
Yeah, the book, right.
Wow, isn't that nice?
Thank you.
Yeah, the kids can't wait for you to babysit again.
Mom?
I guess she made quite an impression.
Mom?
Okay. Well, I guess I'll leave you two. Alone? You know, there's milk and cookies in the kitchen if you feel like... Okay.
That was... humiliating. You feeling okay?
Yeah, I'm just really hungry. I might head to town later for a bite.
Another rat hunt. I don't think I can do that.
I know, right? It's so gross. The hunger is just getting stronger. Fletchling has 28 days to drink human blood or their mortal body dies.
Really? Is that true?
Only in about a week. But it won't matter much if we can't stop Jesse and the others. But I found this book at the library that might help. Believe it or not, not everything is on the net.
Let's see. History of Whitechapel, 1894.
The town of Whitechapel is actually once known as Black's Church. Founded in 1809 by Reverend Horace Black. Black's disciples preyed upon the nearby townspeople until the night of a lunar eclipse, when an angry mob trapped them all in their place of worship and burned it to the ground. 219 people died and their remains buried in an unmarked grave. The next year, the town was reborn as Whitechapel. What was that, another vision?
Yeah, it just stopped. I feel like there's something missing. There's more. Something important. I need you to touch me again.
This better not be another line.
Just please. Okay, the book left that one huge detail. Reverend Black? Is it Jesse?
Oh, no, so that's why 219 is the target.
And the Kubile Animus thing, it's gonna help him get it.
Hey, dudes, is it a bird? Is it a plane? No, it's Super Ori. Ow! What the heck?
You have to be invited in, genius.
Jesse doesn't tell us anything. So, can I come in?
Yes, but as long as you promise no blood sucking, okay?
Dude, my mouth on your neck?
Rory, we need you to help us figure out what Jesse is planning.
Yeah, he's not a high school kid. He's a cult leader from over 200 years ago, and if...
No way! Wait till I tell him!
Rory, no... He already knows, okay? And it's not cool. Unless we stop him, a lot of people could die. Including us.
Whoa, stinks not being immortal.
His plan has something to do with the prophecy. Maybe you could check his library?
We need details. Fast, okay? And find out what the Kubile Animus thing is for.
Okay, that was a letdown. It's just some crusty old box. But Jesse's happy, so...
Ethan? Dinner
is coming. She can't see you, okay? You gotta go. Oh. Now.
Ethan? Oh, I was just leaving. Do you mean to babysit on Friday?
Yeah, sure, that'd be great. Wow, you got a really strong grip for a little young thing.
We'll be right back.
What's wrong? You're looking a little underfed.
What happened to you?
You know, the best thing ever. It's not too late. Join us. And then we can be best friends forever.
Never.
You're making the biggest mistake of your life.
Well, what's left of it.
Isn't that cute? I think she sells a thing for you.
I've got something for both of you. And it's made of wood and really sharp.
Sarah.
You've been replaced.
Oh, you're still coming to the Dusk premiere though, right? BFF.
It's from Rory. I found it in my mailbox this morning.
Hey guys, can you believe this? All these books and not a single decent comic. No X-Men, not even the Hulk.
Come on, focus, buddy, focus.
Okay, I think I found what you're looking for. Check it out. An angel's nest shall see the earth, soul for soul, the black army's rebirth. Neath a swallowed moon, the dead take root, the barren orchard bears the devil's fruit. Whoa, best metal lyrics ever. An angel's nest shall see the earth, boom, chicka chong, chicka chong, chicka chong, soul for soul, the black army's rebirth, boom, chicka chong, chicka chong.
Hate poetry. That makes any sense. What? Angel's nest.
Corpulae animus. Nest of souls. They found it by the angel statue in the cemetery, remember?
Oh. That seed the earth.
The box was buried in the ground, like a seed, I guess.
Okay. The Black Army?
Quiet. Easy. It's Reverend Black's followers.
Wow. So this is why you always get better marks than me in English, huh?
Yeah. That and I don't call the teacher Farthead to his face.
Point taken. Second video file on the drive.
Our love will sparkle for all time. I'm AB positive you will be mine. Drinking your hemoglobin may be a crime. But our love will sparkle for all time.
Why is that on there?
Bite me, I'm begging you.
But Rochelle is about to.
Wait. What did the poem say about the swallowed moon? That's it. Tonight is lunar eclipse, and there's gonna be over 200 kids at that screening. 219 souls.
No, don't say it. Do not say it.
Hey, what'd I miss?
The absolute worst news yet.
We have to go see Dusk 3. Privacy?
What did you do to your blaster?
What? Just put him down, okay? For a project. For school.
Look, you know how this works. Either you tell me or I tell Mom everything that happened last week. Everything.
Fine. Ben and I are going to that new vampire movie thing tonight. Then, no, you can't go. It's after your bedtime and it's rated PG.
So you're gonna leave with Benny's grandma again? No way.
Come on, Jane, work with me here.
Hey guys, Sarah's here.
Hey. Wow, Mommy, you look so pretty.
Thank you, sweetie. Is the school project?
Yeah. Yep.
Okay.
I'm listening. Make this good.
Dishes for a month. I'll do your math homework and I'll play Dance Dance Revolution with you.
Wow, this must be serious.
You have no idea. So, deal?
Deal plus 20 bucks.
What?
Mom!
Okay, okay. Wow. You are devious.
Dad says I'm enterprising. Wait, Mom, I want to kiss goodnight.
Mental note. Never underestimate vampires or 8-year-old girls. Hey, Jane. We'll be back soon, okay?
If we don't get sucked dry.
What? Nothing. Benny's just hoping he doesn't cry during the movie because he's a wuss.
Nice. Anyway, see you, Grandma. Oh,
wait, I have something for you boys.
Oh, no, Grandma, we really gotta go. I already ate. Don't really think we need any decorative knives.
If you're gonna be battling the bloodsuckers, you're gonna need these.
Whoa! Oh.
Where'd you get those?
Spend almost a century in this town and you pick up a few things. Oh, and this. Now, I bookmarked a few spells for you, but be careful. They don't always do what you want them to when you haven't practiced.
Are you a witch?
Oh, goodness, no, not a witch, honey. I'm an earth priestess. Very different and much more fun.
So, how?
Well, I didn't want to tell you before you were ready. I thought it might freak you out. But there's a reason that you're drawn to the unexplained. You have the makings of a first-rate spellmaster. And Ethan here, he's a seer. That's his path.
I'm the spellmaster.
Wait, what? A seer?
Well, you get visions, don't you? They're supposed to start around puberty.
Grandma!
Oh, fine. Look, here, take my keys. And remember, evil is always at a disadvantage. The earth is good. You're fighting on the right side.
All right, shall we?
And if you scratch my car, I'll turn you into a toad.
The Kubilani Moose works as a kind of a soul vacuum. Jesse will try to capture 219 souls tonight. Then I don't somehow trade them to bring back all his followers.
Soul for soul, it's so evil. I can't believe my first kiss was with him.
He was your first kiss? But you're 17. I mean, you're so pretty. I mean...
Well, I don't know. I guess I just wanted my first kiss to be memorable.
Mission accomplished, huh?
Grandma failed to mention that this book isn't even in English.
This is it. Eric and I waited a whole year for this advanced screening.
Oh, it's really lame.
Just read your magic book, dork.
Bouncer looks like one of them. Think he recognizes us?
It's okay. I think I know another way in. Hello, me.
Oh, hey.
Let's get this party started.
Hey, guys. If I'm reading this correctly, there's a spell here that just makes all the vampires just vanish. So, Ferabat Sententium Neophytus.
It's
finally time to avenge our ancestors.
This is so boring. When can I get some Dusker blood? I'm starving.
Patience. Souls first, blood later. Our 219 guests are here, and their souls are ours for the taking. You know what to do?
Give me an extra large jumbo bucket of popcorn with extra salt, extra butter, and extra popcorn. Life's short, right?
For you tonight, well, you'll just die. But first, let's not forget the door prize. And we have a winner. Ticket number 205.
Oh, that's me. That's me.
Win what every Dusker wants. This.
Wow. All they did at the Dust 2 screening was give out t-shirts.
What a cool show!
One down, 218 to go.
Fire! Fire!
Stay in your seats. There's no need to panic.
Star Wars t-shirt. That is so hot. Keep that. Shoot at anything with fangs. What? A knife? Big Franken.
Franken? You a Galactica fan?
Season 3's the bomb, man.
Season 4 is the bomb, and this is no knife. It's a dagger.
Think we bet his grandma.
Ethan, hey! Whoa, watch the jacket.
Sorry.
Shouldn't you be going after Jesse and his box thing?
We're trying. A little busy here.
Sweet!
Now go. Or left the humans.
I'll quit, I swear. Do you think they make a patch for vampires?
Gotcha.
wilderness way to treat your family.
This will never be my family. Don't you realize this is wrong? This is not who you're supposed to be.
This is who I've wanted to be. My whole life, I have been pushed around, bullied, laughed at. Never again. I really don't want to hurt you, Sarah. But you leave me no choice.
I am not giving up on you.
Hey, let her go.
Over my dead body.
Brave geek is still just a geek.
Stop right there! I mean it.
Oh, yeah? Or what?
Or this!
Okay. Now you're both dead.
Stand back. Behold, flame invincibility.
This is Plan B, seriously?
You know we're not actually afraid of fire, right? You should have done some research or something.
Jesse.
Take the car. I'm too weak. And the hunger is getting stronger.
You have to come with us. We have to stop Jesse. And...
just go!
No!
Souls to where his followers are buried, okay? Where is that?
Yep. Found love at the snack bar, my friend. No.
Benny. Okay. The prophecy says, the dead take root, barren orchard bears the devil's fruit. Okay. Barren orchard. Benny.
You know, give her my address. 53 Orchard Park. Anytime.
Wait. The tree from my visions. I know that tree. It's not possible. Benny? Benny, I'm gonna call your grandma to come get you, okay?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. We've got 4 minutes left to save the world. You ain't tough, okay? Did like that tree.
Funny how they named streets after what they tore down to build them. This used to be an orchard. One of my favorite spots until your idiot ancestors burned my flock alive.
Yeah, well, I'd say their only mistake was not finishing the job.
It made me miss my target. So the rest of my flock may have to wait a little longer. That's fine. I still have enough Dusker souls here to resurrect a few dozen of the most powerful vampires that ever lived. And you'll have the honor of being their first midnight snack.
You won't have to wait. Because I'm going to reunite you with your flock right now. Just
not in this world.
It's funny. I knew your grandfather's grandfather. He was a loser, too. The hour of rebirth has come. Brothers, sisters, arise!
Hey, you've got your friends in a box.
And I've got your babysitter.
Okay, she's really Jane's babysitter.
Give me the Cubile Animus. The souls must be transferred now.
Sarah, just give it to him. What are we gonna do with the Nessa Souls anyway? eBay it?
Now! Hand it over or she dies!
Ethan, no, don't!
Alnok, Alfras, Alnok, Gatran!
Hey, you can have the box, but not what's inside. You wrecked their premiere. Now you deal with them. I can't believe you dated that guy.
Oh, hey, you're back. Have fun?
Yeah, it was fun, except that the
You know what they say about karma? How was your night? Did you have any trouble?
Not much. It was pretty dead.
No. I'd like to ask you not to repeat these silly rumors of alleged attacks in the theater. In the first place, fans of the vampire genre have active imaginations. And secondly, I am told that defective 3D glasses may have caused adverse neurological side effects. In any case, there won't be any more Dusker events on my watch. Believe it.
Faulty 3D glasses? Who's gullible enough to believe that?
These are Duskers we're talking about, remember?
Oh, besides, town is safe. Jesse's rejoined his flock. It's all good, right?
Yep. You're not still dying, are you? I mean, your mortal body seems to be doing just fine.
Thanks. Well, Penny's grandmother makes a mean human blood substitute.
That, and she found my spell book.
Hey, guys!
Pretty much all over. Let's go to class.
Good idea. Trick with spells is kind of phrase it like Klingon, kind of like a, you know, Romulan twang, and just like a splash of Cylon.
Ben, shut up! Oh.
Sorry.
Tomorrow.
Wait. What was that?
Ooh. A shocking Disney Channel night of premieres.
What do you know that I don't?
Relationships are tested.
Why doesn't he want to be around me? I should go.
Big secrets revealed.
Ask the guy you're madly in love with?
Tiny hairs will rise.
Candace, I think you've got a little food or something on your lip.
And not everyone can take the pressure.
I can't deny my peace any longer.
And your favorite Disney Channel stars will unite for the ultimate challenge.
The battle to the finish.
Who will win?
The games are on!
It's a sizzling Disney Channel night of premieres. New Wizard, new Ant Farm, new Phineas, new Fishhooks, and the kickoff of Friends for Change games.
That is so cool!
Tomorrow, starting at 8, 7 Central.
Disney.